take us alive. You got nowhere to...
Want some water?
I'll drown! You ever killed a pilgrim before?
So what now, Aiden? Smart guy. Who gets control of the water? Hakon.
Hey then, where the fuck are you?
Thank for the water.
Barney knew Lucas was trying to capture him. Jack and Joe warned him. He could have avoided the trap, but he went into it anyway. That's when Lucas was killed.
Maybe we should check out Barney's hideout at the Hotel Tango. I'll make sure the place is safe.
He had on a biomarker he hacked off an infected. 3 days later, he was gone.
I hear she's seeing a peacekeeper. Her parents are gonna flip. Why are you just standing there?
So that's the pillar.
You can go search Barney's stuff. The coast is clear now.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time I smile. But then I see the goddamn UV lights. Thank you.
Guess what you need?
Way to protect yourself from harmful electrical waves.
First the drought, then the deluge,
but this dress is the drain.
I can't believe you fixed the windmill. No one's managed to reach the top before.